I don't even want to bring my kids to the game because I don't want them to hear people calling their dad nicknames and out of their names for no reason because he's playing a game that he loves. And it's gotten so bad where, you know, my family don't even want to go to the home games, to any games,